on a warm summer evening. A train bound for nowhere, met up with the gambler. We were both too tired to sleep. We took turns staring at the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and we began to speak. Said some have made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, it's either out of aces, the taste of your whiskey, or give yourself advice. So I handed him my bottle, drank down my last swallow, and he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet. His face lost all expression. He said, "You're gonna play the game, boy. You gotta learn to play it right. You gotta know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep." So when he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found the wasted life to keep. You gotta know when to hold him, know when to pull him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There's time enough for counting when the deal is done.